Well, in Las Cruces, New Mexico State trying to take the series from Prairie View A&M. Bottom four tied at 5. Kevin Jimenez will double to left. That would score a run. The Aggies take the lead for good, win it 11-9. So New Mexico State and Mike Kirby, they are 8-2 on the season with WAC play starting next week versus Seattle.